The Albany Film Festival opening its doors today at the UAlbany campus for film buffs and casual viewers alike. The festival features 20 events, screenings, and discussions all held across the UAlbany campus. And included in those events, the showing of short films done by Capital Region writers and directors. It also launches the directorial debut of Karen Allen, who starred as Marion Ravenwood in The Raiders of the Lost Ark.